excited. I feel short of words to express my emotion, my gratitude for this opportunity. I have received to be a girl of this school. I extend my sincere thanks to my principal and teacher who inculcated such capabilities in me that I felt confident to be able to discharge my duties and responsibilities as the head girl of our most prestigious school. Also, I very specially thank all the students who trusted me and put their faith in me. A team is like a tool set. Not one tool can do all the jobs, but together it can do. So, let's join our hands together to work with Team Strict in the day-to-day functioning of our school and the students. Let's take our school to the greater heights of success. Thank you.
Present here. As you all know that I have been selected as a school vice captain. First of all, I would like to thank teachers, students who elected me. As I said that I'll implement 3R principles. They are reach, respect, relationship. First of all, I would like to explain about reach. All students have some goals. Most of them are not trying to step forward. I want to encourage all these students to display their talents and views. Second principle is respect. Now I am going to explain about respect. It is very important task in school life. We should respect our teachers, parents and elders. I would like to create an atmosphere of respect in every classroom. Relationship. What is the use of studying in a same school and sitting in a same mess and not knowing about our friends' difficulties? Nowadays children are addicted to smartphones, gadgets, etc. I want to implement face-to-face relationship, communicating with each other and atmosphere of relationship in our total school. These are my 3 principles I would like to implement as a school vice captain in our school. Once again, I would like to thank teachers and students for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.
Everyone, my name is Maitra. I'm standing here before you discuss about my duties. You have elected for school vice captain. I will fulfill all your needs. I will encourage you when you think that you cannot do it. I have been working on new ideas for our school. Helping out when needed and always having a positive attitude. I do my level best. Thank you for electing me and thank you for ma'am and teachers to give me this opportunity. Thank you.
Everyone present here. I am Nikita, the captain of Water House. Firstly, I want to make my house proud. I will try my best to be a great captain in every competition. I will encourage you to do your best. If you lose, I will still encourage you. I might have said this in my speech before, but I will try my best to be a great leader. Thank you for choosing me as your captain. I will cheer up. I will give you as my house point and possible, if needed, for hard work and trying your best. My motto, if you want to be better, get up and try keeping, never give up. Thank you.
Pleasant morning to everyone present here, respected ma'am, sir and teachers. I'm Aparna from 9th standard. I'm here to talk about my duties. I'll make everything fair and try let everyone in our school a successful person. I was inspired by the previous captain. I have been helping out when needed and always having a positive attitude. I promise that I'll work hard to fulfill my duties. I'm not perfect, but I do believe that this positive is perfect for me. I like to express my sincere thanks to Madam and Sir for giving me an excellent opportunity and also our teachers. And I'm thanking my friends, juniors and seniors for electing me. Thanks.
Good afternoon everyone present here. I am Uma Devi from 9th standard. First of all, I thank sir, ma'am and teachers for their support and my fellow friends for electing me as fire group captain. I will assist teachers and students in any way possible to the best of my ability. I strongly believe that I am respectable, a good listener and trustworthy, and I also believe that all these qualities are very important in everyone's life. To me, the role of captain is more than a badge, popularity or a fancy title, but a chance to make a positive influence on the students, even teachers. I believe I have all these qualities. I promise to dedicate myself to serving this school and especially you, my fellow friends. Thank you all for listening my speech, and once again thanks to teachers and friends. Thank you.
Hi everybody, I am here today because I am obviously running for school fire group vice captain. I believe I have a number of good qualities such as honesty, respect, listening and leadership. I believe I am also a generally good public speaker. Hope I don't stuff up now. I am well organized and like to do stuff that I am given very quickly. I treat everyone equally and try my best to include everyone in activities. Well, enough about me. I would like to thank everyone for listening my speech, and once again I want to thank each and everyone who elected me. Thank you.
First, this is Padmavati from 9th standard. I have been elected for as group captain. I will take part in all the programs conducted in school. I will fulfill your needs. I will encourage you when you think that you can't do it. I want to thank all the department, and I promise to all that I will perform my duties well. I thank everyone for electing me and gave me this opportunity. I will try to do my best. Once again, thanks to all for electing me as a captain of S group. Thank you.
Greetings to all. Myself, Mansa from 10th standard. As you all know, I have elected as a A group captain. I may fall short of words to express my emotion and my gratitude for the opportunity I have received to be captain of A group. Extend my sincere thanks to our principal and our teacher who inculcated me such capability in me that I felt confident to be able to discharge my duties and responsibilities as the A group captain of a prestigious school. Also, I very specially thank all the students who trusted me and have put their faith in me. Thank you.
I am Ashka of 9th standard. I have received the opportunity to be the vice captain of A group. I extend my sincere thanks to our principal and our teachers who inculcated such capabilities in me that I felt confident to be able to discharge my duties and responsibilities as the A group vice captain of prestigious school. Also, I thank all the students who trusted me and put their faith in me. Once again, thanks to all for electing me as a group vice captain of A group. I'll encourage you when you think you can't do it. I want to thank all department and I promise to all that I will perform my duties well. Special thanks to ma'am, sir, teachers and my dear friends for electing me as a school vice captain. Air group vice captain, thank you.